jams it up to 17. They meet in the middle. Ooh. Oh, down goes Bazzani. I think he may have been collected by Michael van der Mark there after a bit of a moment by Raz Gafioglu, and here's going to be the moment for him coming off the final turn. He does get collected somewhat there by Michael van der Mark. Wrong place, wrong time as far as Bazzani is concerned.
I think you'd want to see it from the other.
That was one of the comments that they made, and Lowe's a little bit wide through there, and just has that crash. It looks like not too much damage done to Kawasaki, so he'll come back into the pits and just get that bike checked out and then get himself back out there again. As Gim had been saying as well, though, it has been a pretty good start to the session for him up there, third. And just keep an eye at the back end of this shot. You can see just loses the front through there, and it is a fast place to come off there for Gonzalez.
So what, Gonzalez? Clearly Gonzalez looks initially to be in some discomfort.
Yeah, it looks like it could be his wrist there for Gonzo, and certainly a very fast crash for him there down to turn seven. There are drops of rain out there. We saw the back end of this shot. You can see just loses the front through there, and it is a fast place to come off there for Gonzalez.
Gonzalez travel trap, and that is a real shame for him after he'd done so well to get through on Rafael de Rosso. I just noticed that there was some drops of rain up here.
So didn't look like it had.
So you can see there, Manuel Gonzalez outside the circuit after his crash.
Happy flow, 10 to the second there in the lead.